for my 30th birthday, my family got me a paddy course to learn to dive, because I really wanted to go shark cage diving. I'm absolutely, like, I'm a big kid. Dinosaurs, sharks, you know, and orcs and goblins, you know, I'm that guy. And I desperately wanted to do a shark cage diving. So they bought me this course. So I actually learned to dive. I'm going to do something which involves a passion of mine, and I'm going to write a film about diving with sharks, where it's all in Mexico, and you have two beautiful girls as your lead, and it's contained and not, you know, it's going to be the best thing ever. You've got to have that story and that structure that isn't about sharks. And that's the only way it can work. Because if you look at every shark movie, the reason people remember Jaws is the character dynamic and everything that's going on there, rather than body count. Claire is this kind of Aussie, you know, like, let's go jump off a cliff kind of person. So it just, and they connected that way on set, and they were those people. So that was very lucky for me in terms of having that they fitted the roles really well. So you weren't having to manipulate that. And they really took to the water incredibly well. It's a really intense way of shooting. They're very specialist people. We run two cameras most of the time. Get in first thing in the morning, and you keep shooting until usually the actress's air tank runs out. Bring her up, carry on shooting. I'm a diver, I love diving, I love sharks, I'm a big kid. So I was chatting with the producer, who's a good friend of mine, I just said, look, I really want to do a movie in the ocean.
Hey, Bali here. So did you like that video? Do you think the movie will be a success? Well, if not, maybe it will join the list of biggest box office bombs, which is what I'm here to talk to you about today, with a list of movies from this category. So let's start off with 2009's The Lonely Bones, which bombed at the box office with an estimated $64 million loss. Titan AE from 2000, which had an estimated loss of $137 million. 2015's Tomorrowland, starring George Clooney, recorded an estimated $76 million loss at the box office. The 13th Warrior, starring Antonio Banderas, had a loss of $98 million. Disney's animated Treasure Planet from 2002 lost a whopping $112 million. The Adventures of Baron Munchausen, starring John Neville, lost more than $77 million. The Lone Ranger, starring Johnny Depp, lost $97 million. Guy Ritchie's The Man from U.N.C.L.E. lost $80 million at the box office. The infamous John Carter lost $126 million. And lastly, Hugo by Martin Scorsese lost $60 million. Ooh. So, do you agree with the movies of this list? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best trailer releases. See ya!